The TVA tummy tuck, transverse abdominis, is this, the transverse abdominis is this muscle here, what I call the waistband muscle, and the TVA tummy tuck is probably the easiest exercise for people to connect with their brain and this muscle. So the exercise we use gravity. Gravity is coming down here, pushes on the internal organs or the viscera, and that activates this sensation here, and all we're doing is exhaling, and then making ourselves skinnier. So we're giving ourselves a tight tum. So go ahead and get into the position. Yes, so the starting position is the hips are over the knees and the shoulders are over the wrists, and we have a nice straight spine position. Now, this is also a setup position for the horse stance exercises, which we'll show later. If you can just arch just a little bit here, yes, so again, it's the same posture position. Be able to get your hand just sliding in through, just through the gap there, and just through the gap there. At the moment, the arms are straight at the elbow, and then the position is, or the exercise is just you just let your stomach hang out, which no one's comfortable doing, to be honest, but you just have to give people permission to do that, so please do that. And then in time for the breath is the exercise. So if you exhale and pull your abdominals in or make yourself skinnier, and then hold that against the breath for about 10 seconds, and then exhale, inhale, and then exhale, and pull your abdominals in. And what happens when you pull the abdominals in, the muscles are either side of the spine, so hold for 10 seconds, they start to swell up and activate. That means these muscles of your back are starting to activate with your lower abdominals and starting to build a corset at a first level. Very good if someone has back pain or someone hasn't exercised for a while and feels a little bit dodgy, if you like, not secure in their lower back. So that's the TVA tummy tuck. We'll do 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 10 repetitions, and you may have a rest of about a minute, and then as you get good at this, maybe you go 10 seconds on, 5 seconds off. It's a very simple exercise, but very, very important to learn how to engage your lower abdominals in a low intensity exercise.